Save. Land. Is the game loaded for you? Password invalid. Yep. I'm kidding, I'm in. There's a dead body there. It's my dead body. What is it? I have to eat wood on this one? Okay, pick up. Yeah, this is the one I think I have to eat wood. Berries. Ah, shit. And I don't have a lamp. I'm over here. I made it in time. Stuff laying down. Everything okay? And you said Joe's there. You seriously busy over there doing that? Aren't you gonna start gathering resources? I'm eating wood. I am now a tender to a giant beaver. This is a perfect song for this game. I'm not gonna die. My heart is slowing down. I need food, damn it. I'm just holding. There's like creepy shadow monsters, Nathan. It's not a good sign. Even though I'm at 96. Alright, how do I build stuff?
Over here on the left.
Control. Like this side. Oh, if I don't chop trees, I lose sanity. That's right.
Dude, chop trees elsewhere.
It's getting dark.
I don't care. Quit chopping the ones I'm trying to grow bigger. Seriously.
You're the one digging them up.
Yes, that only gives me a log. It doesn't give me any seeds. Pine cones, or whatever you want to call them. You need a full size in order to get those. Here, here's one over here you can chop down. No, don't do it. Don't do it. We got hounds over here.
Are you dragging them back here? There you go.
Here you go, have some berries before they also hold still.
Shut up, Axe. I'm gonna drop my damn axe here in a second. What's wrong? What happened to our fire? with how close that fire is to the even if I added some more fuel to it. Oh, I don't have any garland left. So what happens when I get too close to the fire? Huh? How soon until we have a base built, Nathan? Yay. I need these berries. Evil flower? What? How do I drop them? What's sanity? Oh, there's puppies over here.
Don't.
What's that scepter they're guarding?
Don't. Seriously.
I'm actually just asking a question. What's... So what does it do?
I don't know.
Oh, thought you were the expert on this game. Oh, I know. That's why I'm not bothering them. I was just asking you. Okay, I got a lot of pine cones for you. Oh, I can't do anything right now, Nathan. I don't have any food. There's a carrot that I found. Okay, that one works towards that.
There we go. Now we have some wood blocks.
There you go. Gave you some stuff in my in the chest. I got a lot of pine cones, Nathan. Like 20 of them. Hold on. This one.
Yeah.
Ooh, berries. Hey, who turned out the lights? I need those berries. Need to cut grass to get that. What'd you give me?
Seeds toasted.
What's wrong? Yeah, I gotta get some new petals built too. I need one more. Thank you. There we go. I got a new one. I'm all hippie now. My axe won't shut up about chopping trees.
There's plenty of trees over here.
I know, I'm just trying to get rid of the trees I don't use. Good doggies, stay back. Stay back. This does not look like a good sign, Nathan.
What?
Run. Found some berries, though. Found a bunch of berry seeds. Problem is, a stupid damn turkey I'm gonna flippin' kill just ate all of them. Can I kill this turkey?
You can try. Very hard to catch up to.
Oh, really? Oh shit. Are you back at base?
Yes.
I got a bunch of berries. About 8. Headed back to base. Starting to lose health, though.
There's... Yeah, there's also that pig perch, that tree in the middle.
Yeah. Okay, I can't cook him? There you go. Roasted berries.
Not so much.
There you go, my health is... There you go, now I can actually see what I'm doing. What's wrong? Okay, added some more planks in there. That's what I've been doing, is just crafting all of what I can into the planks so you can try to build them. can't. What is this? Are they trying to steal something?
I don't know.
I was in like a little menu I couldn't escape out of. That's not creepy at all. do you know? And I'm not near base. Do you have weapons? What? I don't even know where base is right now. Dog still.
Yes, yes, yes.
Dog's got me. Bye. Get him away from the portal.
I'm trying to kill one.
Just, one. If you die, die somewhere far away from base. Wait, does that mean that rod is unguarded right now?
No, these are
I'm taking him as far south as I can. They're going your way. Wait,
this is just ridiculous.
The ice staff is unguarded right now, man. In fact, I'm moving it.
How?
I haunt it, and it moves it. Almost. I got one of them. You have to hit them like 4 times, so you gotta do it quickly. Haunt it my way.
I know. The Lunar Chronicles, the book series Entertainment Weekly calls, a cross between fairy tales, The Terminator, and Star Wars. From best-selling author Marissa Meyer, fall in love with The Lunar Chronicles. Read the entire series.